Hey everybody, what's going on? Welcome back to Geno's Bad at Games and my continued playthrough of Shining Force. When we last left off, we got through the witch's army outside of her home base here, and now we're in the home base and we gotta take on the witch. And also, she has a magical weapon, the Sword of Light, which, ironically enough, we need to steal from her so we can beat her. It's up in a chest up near her little throne she has up there. So, without further ado, here we go. Now, I don't think I get to explore the chests here, so I need to get what I can from her during the battle. Yeah, they definitely go into protect mode up there. She'll go to her throne and I have to get in and battle her and get rid of these guys. I remember what they could do with that muddle spell. Yeah, hey, that's a good start. Definitely a good start. See if we can get him with it. Nope, spell didn't work. Now he's gonna try again. Oh for two gargoyles. Hopefully we'll get some nice level increases during this. Okay, let's see. I want to figure out. I'm going to send my main character after that chest. Where's the other ones? Up here. I'll send Balbroy after those. Let him attack a little on the way out, though. And before I move on, is there one out here? No. So that one I'm getting. That's the sword. Gotta get those two. I'll figure it out. These guys ready for the push upward. Those guys, I believe, will stay up there. ready to go. I didn't think he would hit him that hard, but cool for me. Okay, I want them to be in the range. Alright, let's see what we got here. Power potion. I'll be using that. Excuse me. Why not? Of course he'll attack back, I'm sure, but... Alright, send you on your way. Go ahead and clear that. So much for that, Archer. Oh, they came out. It's all right with me. Jeez, 31. Save her big magic if I can. Alright, let's get him moving. Get my mages up there next, let them take care of those guys. Start the assault anyway. Mm-hmm. Evil Ring. First cursed item. And I'm not putting them on. There's a few cursed items in this game. There's a lance, there's that ring, there's a sword. And I won't be using the cursed items. Again, I need time to get treasure chests and everything else. Of course, by sending my Birdman over there, they're gonna eventually go after him. Used healing seed. You should be able to grab one more item. Like that. No place for it yet. We'll get there. They're coming down. He'll probably come and attack first. So hopefully I'll still be able to grab that. Got my dragon too, he can fly over there if need be. Thank you. Yeah, I figure that's what he's gonna do. Hopefully he survives this. At least he accomplished his mission. Okay. Have him use the healing seed, and he'll go get one of those chests. And next time I think about it, I need to have my main character use that item he got, the lift of stats, whatever it was, I don't know what it was. Yeah, the power potion. Now he's got two empty slots, he can go get those, or at least one of them. These guys. That's not real helpful. That was. Thank you. that guy out of there. The white ring. Remember what it does. Of cure. Gosh, you have that kind of range. Let's see. See, I didn't have an open spot, but. Have him grab the sword and I'll meet in the middle. Kept him down there. Of course, now he needs to survive. So let's go ahead and heal him up in case she wants to hit me with another big spell. Unless it goes critical, he should be okay. I'm gonna go ahead and start hitting her. I forgot this guy was still there. It's not what I expected. Thank you. Cassie. She's pretty tough. Jeez. And she practically has unlimited magic. I think eventually she can run out, but... Item. Give the Sword of Light. I don't want to hit her while I still can. And I'm going to double check, make sure I got all the... Sure I got all the chests. Pretty sure I did. Those two... That one. There. Those and that. Yep. Okay. Nice. Yeah, she practically got all her hit points back. Even though they're not going to be able to hit her for much, I'm going to get everyone in there. Get him out, though. He isn't going to be able to do anything. I need all the angle fighters here. Even though they're not doing anything. It's practically, like I said, you got to use the Sword of Light. This one more time. She's got all her hit points back again. Alright. Oh. I about made a big mistake. Equip the Sword of Light. Now let's attack. And miss. He's asleep, come on. Seriously? Why not? And I want to move her out. Now, hopefully. she wasn't gonna do that, but I figured she would. I know they ain't gonna be able to do anything to her, but never know when that one will count. Alright, let's see if this goes better this time. That went better. That went way better. Though you can take my sword, you will never stop Dark Soul. Dark Dragon will be set free. Will Dark Soul release Dark Dragon from the bonds of the ancients? Or will real Geno stop Dark Soul and save all Rune from the ultimate evil? The Shining Force hurries on to prompt. And that's the end of Chapter 6, Descendant of the Sacred Dragons. Chapter 7, The Lost Civilization. There is only 8 chapters, I believe. The Shining Force quickly reached Prompt, hoping that they had come in time. Alright guys, that's going to do it for this edition of Geno's Bad at Games. Next time, we'll start exploring the city of Prompt and keep marching on to stop Dark Soul from raising Dark Dragon. See you later.